Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, episode 1965, the switch function. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, the last new function they gave us in the February 2016 release of Office 365 is a function called switch. Switch, all right, and check this out. So the way that it works, here we have a value of 2, and we're asking for the switch of that 2, and then we give it pairs. For value 1, we want to return Sunday. For value 2, we want to return Monday. For value 3, we want to return Tuesday. Now, bad example here, we could have just used the choose function to do this, but let's say that we had some other values, all right? And then finally, at the end, what to do if nothing matches, so no match. Now, if you leave that last argument off, the value of no match, and it's not found, right? So if we ask for like an 8 here, we're going to get an NA error because there's nothing there. So always add that last argument, unless you want the NA, all right? So here in this case, when it's not found, it returns not found. Okay, so now, why is switch better than choose? Well, because you don't have to put all the values. All right, so here we're specifying what to do if it's a 1, what to do if it's a 7. We didn't have to specify 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so I can see where that would be useful. All right, so if it's a 1, it's a Sunday, 7 is a Saturday. Otherwise, all the other items, they just get weekday. All right, so anything that you put in here, the not found will cause it to say weekday, but you put in a 1 or you put in a 7, you'll understand that it is a weekend. All right, so the switch function, the fourth new function that they introduced here in Office 365. And again, you have to have the latest version of Office 365 or be using Excel Online or be using a mobile version of Excel, right? You need one of those. If you have Excel for Business, it's possible they haven't upgraded you to this release yet unless you're in the first release program, all right? So it's coming. If you just own straight a boxed version of Office 2016 or Excel 2016, these will not be coming to you until the next perpetual release of Excel, you know, a year or two from now. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.